You may know the Kander and Ebb musical Chicago, but did you know that there's an original film version of Chicago which dates from 1927, some 50 years before the musical? That's right. Chicago was originally a Broadway play written in 1926. The 1927 silent film version stars comedian Phyllis Haver as Roxie Hart, who is dubbed the Jazz Slayer in the film, with Victor Varconi as her husband Amos. There's even a player piano, which is almost a character of its own in the picture. I'll be at the piano accompanying this film live, and I'll have my trumpet along as well, this Sunday, January 29th, at Maryland Hall in Annapolis at 7 p.m. It would be great to see you there.